Water stones are a popular sharpening media choice as they are very affordable and easy to use. These stones are man-made bricks of sharpening media that use water to both lubricate the stone and to keep it clean while in use. Water stones are available in all the grits a woodworker could want for their sharpening needs, from the very coarse 200 grit for regrinding an edge or bevel, up to 8 or 10,000 which will polish an edge to razor sharpness. The coarse stones tend to need to soak for a few minutes before use, while the fine and superfine ones simply require a quick spray to be ready to go. When in use, the grit on the surface of the water stone breaks down, exposing a fresh layer of abrasive constantly, allowing the stone to cut continuously while sharpening. The water creates a slurry which lubricates the stone and carries away the iron filings or swarf. One of the properties of water stones is that they wear faster, and this wear exposes fresh abrasive faster than other stones. This friable surface causes water stones to cut very quickly compared to other types of stones. To get the best consistent results and to maximize the efficiency of a water stone, be sure to use the entire surface of the stone when honing, even turning the stone end for end occasionally. This will extend the life of the stone and ensure a flat surface is always presented to the edge being sharpened. As with all sharpening media, the process of using water stones is the same. When it's necessary to reshape a primary bevel, because the micro bevel has crept too far up the edge, or there is a nick in the edge from a random knot in a board, start at the coarse of stone, often around 200 grit, and remove material until the entire face has been reground. You should also have a burr on the back from this grinding. Continue the grinding on the next finer stone, usually around 1,000 grit, until the scratches left by the previous stone are gone. It's a personal choice to continue to polish the primary bevel on finer grits, however, this is usually unnecessary to achieve a good final edge. With the primary bevel established, it's time to hone the edge. Adjusting the angle of the blade in the jig increases the sharpening angle by a degree or two and sharpens just the cutting edge of the blade. Move to the finest stone, usually an 8,000 grit, and make a few passes pulling the blade toward you until a fine burr appears on the back of the edge. Once the burr covers corner to corner on the blade, you're done. Remove the blade from the jig and lap the back on the same stone to remove the burr, and it's back to the bench. When it's not necessary to regrind the bevel and it's time for an edge tune-up, the blade is mounted in the jig on the micro bevel setting, and a couple of passes on the fine stone should re-establish a fine burr on the back of the blade. Lap the burr away, and it's back to work with a sharp tool. Water stones provide a flexible and affordable sharpening media option for woodworkers of all levels. A combination stone of 1,000 and 8,000 grits will cover most of your honing needs, and with experience, additional grits and stones can be added to refine your sharpening as your needs evolve.